Now we have received not the spirit of the world, but the spirit who is from God. Now we have received not the spirit of the world, but the spirit who is from God, that we might understand